Hello from the studios at Pascual Bravo University. I am Gary Vernier, and this is Medellin News Report. Nairo Quintana, from Team Movistar, overcame his rivals, an overzealous fan, and gravity to win the Queen's Stage Sunday of the Tour de Colombia ahead of Team Sky's Ivan Sosa and overall winner Miguel Angel Lopez of Astana. Quintana was in a select group with Sosa, Lopez, and Team Sky's Egan Bernal inside the final 5 kilometers of the summit finish at Alto de las Palmas when a fan who was attempting to run alongside the riders lost his balance and fell into the group. Quintana and Sosa hit the deck briefly while Lopez and Bernal continued on. It was pretty difficult and sad, Quintana said after the race. Unfortunately, it was a fall at the very important moment in the race and the stage. Finally, I got up and got going again. Thankfully, I was able to put in that final attack to win the stage. Quintana powered his way up to and then past the leaders, Lopez and Bernal, leaving them to fight it out for second place. In the end, Quintana finished 8 seconds ahead of the second place rider. We wanted to win the overall Tour de Colombia, but in the end, it was complicated, Quintana said. We finished by winning the 6th stage. It was a joy for the team, for our sponsors, and for all. This has been a Medellin News Report. Good day.